What, me? You believe a yaksha who knows nothing more than how to massacre countless souls and emerge unscathed is a suitable mentor for such an individual?
He seems like a bit of an outsider socially. Probably just his personality. I can understand that, to be honest. If all of this is